Today is the first lecture on population genetics. In surveying different aspects of genetics, we've looked at the molecular basis of inheritance and the pattern of genetic inheritance during cell division, reproduction, and within families. Today we're going to look within populations. We're coming back finally to those important ideas of Darwin. We're ready now to think about evolution by natural selection. Remember that it was fundamental to Darwin's ideas that more individuals are born than could possibly survive to reproduce. Individuals differ in their abilities to survive and reproduce. These abilities are inherited. Traits that enhance survival and reproduction become more common in the next generation. Evolution, as we'll now see, can be studied at two different time scales. First is microevolution, and this is the ongoing change in genetic makeup of a population over time. This is the subject of the current lecture's population genetics. Eventually, we'll get to macroevolution, which involves large-scale change encompassing many populations. This is the subject of paleontology and molecular genetics, and we'll come back to that in a couple of weeks. Now, we need some basic concepts to be able to tackle population genetics. First is, what do we mean by population? A population is a localized group of individuals of the same species. What is a gene pool? The gene pool is the total aggregate of genes in a population at any one time. And gene frequency is the proportion of each allele at each locus. So let's say we have a population that consists of just 50 individuals. 20 of them are homozygous for the capital A allele, 20 are heterozygous, and 10 are homozygous for the recessive little a allele. The gene pool consists of just counting up how many of the capital A and little a alleles there are. So there are 20 times 2 here, 20 times 1, okay? So that's a total of 60 capital A alleles. And then there are 20 of these single little a alleles, and 10 times 2, so a total of 40 little a alleles, okay? So the gene frequency of capital A is 60 out of 100, or 0.6, or 60%, and the rest are little a, 40% little a. So, microevolution, we have a very precise definition, is simply any change in gene frequency from one generation to the next.